Ready? Roman. Has everyone met Roman? If you haven't, this is Roman Stolyar. He's here visiting us.
Hello.
Hello. As most of you know.
I hope so. Well, I wrote this piece just yesterday because I was really inspired by your performance at the Edge Fest. And this is called the Intruder because sometimes I think about myself as the intruder here. Crazy Russian going everywhere. So, first, we'll try to play the tutti together. Section A. It's a medium swing, but we will try to do a bit slower for the first time. Bass plays just walking bass, no matter what scale you use, just play three button rhythm. And for you, it's the same, just medium swing. But now we're going to try it a bit slower. Around the playing A.
Thank you.
general structure. Everyone has these things up here. All right. We start of making very soft noises, like woodwinds could play this. And suddenly, some motif appears, the rhythmical structure is written. I'm going to point who will be playing this. Okay? Then, in section two, we go from noises to real sounds, music sounds. And we're going to play to do the transition from noises to motifs. So, and we do crescendo. And after this, the section A is good. And after section A, there will be two or three solos on forte. And then we end with the section B. And drums can play solo here, but the other play in section B. Mm-hmm. After this, without rhythm section, at the section 5. The other instruments play free polyphony. And then we come to the big disagreement, which is a very hard free jazz stuff. I noticed that you can play aggressively and chaotically, so it's easy to perform. Until at the end of this big disagreement, I'll show you, and we play clusters with huge pauses in between. I think there will be 5-6 clusters. Please keep the same structural cluster. Mm-hmm. And after that, we play coda. We just come to the beginning, play noises, but without motifs. Is it clear? Okay, let's try to do a whole piece.
You want number 3
yep.
to go directly into 4.
Yes, exactly.
So we play A,
we play 3, then solos, then 4.
Oh. Okay.
That'll be 2 or 3 solos.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Gotcha.
And then I show you the
show.
Yeah,
okay.
4 and we play endless scale.
And I think it's important that 7, mm-hmm. the clusters, you want each of us to find a note and always play the same note.
Yes, it's really important to keep the same note. I mean, you don't need to think about the note, but mm-hmm. as soon as you play note once, you have to repeat it in the next cluster. Mm-hmm.
Are there only 5 clusters?
Huh? No.
Okay.
It can be more.
Okay.
6, 7, I don't know. I even don't know who will play solo. It will be some sort of random choice. Okay? Alright. More questions? No? Okay, let's try. Thank you. I'm absolutely conscious that this is the first time. I would like to have no intermissions between sections. It's the first time, and it's quite understandable. Anyway. We passed through section one and two quite quick. And for real performance, I would like to do it longer. And for the section seven, I think we changed the score in a good way. In a good way. My thought was, when I show you like this, you play just short cluster. You don't need to wait my gesture to stop. That's all. That was not bad. Thank you very much. I really enjoyed it.
It's the one
you
can do again.
If you wish. Yeah, we can do this again. Yeah. Okay. Okay, with this. Yeah. I know you can do that. All right. Let's try again.
Okay.
Yeah, everyone's ready?
Question?
Yeah.
Clarify the section one when you're pointing the solos, you want them to use the motif that you
have? Yes. I want to use the rhythmical structure. It's a long one. Something like this. This is also acceptable.
When going from 5 to 4 to 5,
uh-huh,
should it just be like the rhythm section drops out?
Yes, rhythm section, as soon as rhythm section is off, you start playing 3 polyphonic bass. No. Yes, just go. Any more questions? No? Okay, let's try to do this again. One more. When you play coda, please try not to use regular sounds of the instrument. It's very important to give the huge contrast between clusters and noises. So, please play noises. Don't play sounds. Don't play musical sounds. Okay.
Yeah.